Hey, what's up? This is Jared with the Daily App Show. We're going to take a look at Statistics 1, which is the perfect tool for those of you who are students taking Statistics 101 or some sort of statistics class in school. I know that right about this time of year, a new semester has begun, and so this application is going to help you kind of keep all those things you typically have to keep a book for in your phone. Of course, you'll probably still need your book for your class, but this allows you to have all of that information in your phone so that you can do some learning on the go. So it includes lessons, calculators, simulations, quizzes, flashcards, decision trees, a glossary, and a huge list of formulas and symbols. So everything that you need to know about statistics for that class is in this application. So just to kind of show you a couple of the features, we can go into lessons, and we have all of these different lessons. So let's go into introduction and do types of data. And so it is showing us basically a lesson on all the types of data involved in statistics. And we can go and move on by page and just read pages. Typically a lot of stuff that you would see in a statistics textbook. Then we can go in and view all of those lessons. Now when we're done, we can go and view the different simulations and tools. So we have different calculators and things in here. So for example, I could type in any amount here. And get the standard deviation for that. Could also calculate a bell curve. And I can move my finger across it and get different calculations there as well. Now in quizzes, you can go in and quiz yourself for each of those different lessons that you had completed. So they're multiple choice, and I can come in here and read from these and then answer. If I didn't get it correct, then I can go and review, and it takes me straight to that lesson. So if I could just continue to go through the quiz, especially if you've had some statistics before, you could just go and do the quiz, and then, of course, when you get one wrong, you can just review right away, as opposed to going and doing all the lessons first when maybe you already know some of the stuff for that particular subject or lesson. So that's another way of looking at it, going in and doing the quizzes and then doing your studying. So you also have the glossary, formula, the flashcards. And then, of course, you can share this application with your friends as well. I think this is a great tool. For $4.99, I mean, you know what a textbook costs. You probably just got done buying your textbooks and had to, parents probably had to mortgage their house or something just so that you can, you know, go to school. So for $4.99, it's not bad. And there are other things out there like, you know, Cliff Notes and Dummies books and stuff like that. They're all around $20 even. So for $4.99, you're not going to get a better collection of statistics information in one place that's going to fit in your phone, which of course you could then put in your pocket. So no matter where you're at, you have the ability to learn statistics. So definitely check out this application for $4.99 in the App Store. Take care, and we'll see you next time on the Daily App Show.